there's a big focus in the fashion world on gender-based violence, which is of course incredibly important to talk about.
The minute we went from being a theatre company to a food bank, we became the best funded food bank in our city.